Sorry, guys. This is really hard to do. Be back in a second.
Okay, so I'm back, and I'm just drawing some pictures. Got a G-Wag. Ow! So I'm just drawing some pictures. I've put some on my wall already. So I just wrote my name. It's backwards for you, but it's not for me. I'm just going to cover it. I'm just going to use my two favourite colours, but I'm going to use a light blue for this. Light blue and light green. It's not my favourite, I have a dark blue book still. So I'm just going to go on the inside of the light blue. It's not all on the inside, you know what I mean? Just a little colour in, you know what? Let's cover it. And then I'm going to put that here. On the inside, I'll just go around with the green. Well, it actually looks green right now for me, but it's fine. So I've done that, I'll show you in a minute. Do the M with the blue, which I need to attach. There you go. I always took a small up. Why did I do that? No, that's good. It's green. And then just do the M. There we go. And the Y. I don't know how I'm going to do this. I did a little curl. So, yeah, looks a little bit better, but you know, it's fine. So, yeah, I decided to make this video because I was bored. So yeah, I wrote my name there with the boy, I'm just gonna do like a blue heart. And another blue heart. I'm going to color them in green, and I'm going to do it. Green hearts. I'm going to color them in blue, but let me just do the blue hearts first and color them in green. So yeah. I'm very bored tonight. That's why I'm doing this if I haven't already said. Yeah. Let's see. Maybe that will just pop it up, but we're trying. Okay, that's 10 times a week, of course. Oopsies, bye bye. There we go, there it goes there. I need a chair, but I'm using my chair. Oh well, I dropped it. Oh, I don't care. I'm getting my chair. My legs will get in square. So now that I've done that, I'm going to do the blue, the green hearts, color them in blue. Well, that actually looks really pretty the way that the green is sunk into the blue and the. You get it, I'll show you in a second. That's really pretty. And that's it, backwards. Because I also didn't want to say to Amy. Because I used Sharpie. So it sunk into this paper and the other paper well. I'll probably get finished a lot more things. Finished with a lot more things. What should I draw? Ice cream. I'm not going to make it look good or anything. I'm just going to like try my best to do. I'm going to put green on the bottom. Then I'm going to colour it in blue. Well, I'm not going to want to colour it in blue. I'm going to make it look like a boy's green. And actually, I'm going to do... There we go. And then do... make it look cool.